The number of our kids entering and exiting foster care changes on a regular basis. 38 San Bernardino County youth are currently in foster care. Ages range from infants to teenagers.
I was in foster care for about 6 years, from ages 12 to 18. Since I entered the foster care system, I've been placed in 7 different foster homes outside of San Bernardino County. Being in the system alone was scary, but then to be moving into a stranger's house was even scarier. Adding to that, changing to different schools and not having familiar faces really took a toll on me. Every time there was a change, I needed to make adjustments. Although having visitations with my family was something positive during my time in foster care, the distance and time it took to make the visits happen was challenging for my academics and my extracurricular activities. If I had been placed in a foster home in San Bernardino County, I believe it would have been much easier to balance school, a personal life, and feel connected to my family.
When children come into foster care, they really need a loving, nurturing, supportive family to lean on until they are hopefully able to return home. Being removed from your parents is scary, and being taken to somewhere unfamiliar can create a lot of anxiety. Children need to be able to be close to home. They need to be able to stay in their school and continue to visit those that are important to them. Most importantly, they need someone they can trust.
A resource family is a foster care provider who is certified to care for children in need when these children are removed from their home due to abuse and neglect. The resource family opens their home to the child and takes care of the child, ensuring the day-to-day needs are met until the child is able to safely return home. The role of a resource parent is to provide parenting to a foster youth in a nurturing and supportive environment, while that child and their parents work towards reunification. A resource parent often provides support to the child and their family, acting as a lifelong connection to promote a healthy and positive change. When reunification with the birth family is not possible, the resource family prepares the child for the next steps of permanency, which may include adoption.
I ask you to open your heart and your home to a foster child from our community. Keeping kids in our community makes a huge difference.